exactly. Stupid. Don't lie to me about that. Like I said, I don't know. Please let me free. You have just 24 hours to get Mother Darkley. Don't come. Don't come here. Or your friend is gonna die.
Guys, this may be our last conversation, so I have some confessions. First, Jess, do you remember your legendary sandwich?
Yes.
It's been lost. I said I know nothing about that, but I ate that.
What? You are such a jerk.
I'm sorry about that. And you, Flynn? Do you remember that girl who was loving you? What was her name? Sarah, right?
Yeah, I remember.
She was my ex.
I know it.
How?
I just asked her and she told me. Anything?
Nothing.
So let's remember the plan. First we are gonna meet with my hacker friends, then they're gonna find the address of the place where they're keeping Helena.
Are you sure they are gonna find the address and can we trust them?
Of course, Jess. These are my friends. So we can trust them. And I'm pretty sure they can find the address and they're gonna do that.
Okay, if you trust them, I trust them too, bro. So, continue with the plan.
After we find the address, they're gonna get there. Then they're gonna take our friends back here. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the plan. But I still don't trust these papers.
Where are these hackers?
They're gonna call me when they can say.
So we are waiting for this to nurse distance obeying their stupid rules. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, come on, why are you acting like that? We need these hackers to find Helena. Just shut up your mouth for a second.
I'm acting like what? I'm just saying I don't trust these guys because I don't know. It feels just wrong in a voice instead of my head. The same all the time something so. And I'm really worried about Helena because she is my only friend.
Do you think I'm not worried about her? If you think like that, you're wrong. She's my friend too and I do really care of her. Maybe you don't trust this guy, but we have to save our friend and that's the only way to find her. Guys, come on. We can't break up. We have to move together to save Helena. Sometimes we can say the opposite of the other one said. But we are friends. And friends save each other. Always. That hackers can help us to find Helena. So let them do it, huh? Who is it?
I'm in.
I'm in too.
That's it.
Hi.
Hello? Is there anybody here? Hello?
Be quiet, you idiots. Come on, follow me.
it's in my phone.
We'll check that just a second. We found a match to be sure, check the camera records. We found something, come here, show them.
Okay. Is this your friend?
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god, what happened to her?
We have to save her now, so give the address. I guess this is the place.
Are you sure?
I don't know, we will find it. Elena, are you there?
Elena?
Hey, Hel? What happened?
We were trapped. Apparently, that hackers were traitors.
I know that. I said that 100 times, but you didn't listen. Now we were trapped.
That's not possible. These are my friends. How could they do this to me? I don't believe it.
We have to get out of here. Come on! Come on! Shut up!
Where's Helena?
Where's Helena?
I'm saying you.
You son of a freak, I'm gonna kill you. Stop her.
Shut up, I kill you.
Try it, Hobo.
Don't touch her!
Mom, which one of you are gonna tell me where is the dark lane?
Are you kidding me? You thought it could be that easy? I thought you were smart. We will never tell you where is the dark flame, and you can do nothing to us. Because any one of us hit the dark flame somewhere. And that person is the only one who knows the place. So you can't anything.
Are you sure? You are not gonna tell me. Think it again. 3, 2...
Okay! I hit the dark flame. And I will tell you where is it.
Go.
The location is 9.7115. Why you are taking Helena? He said the location.
Let's go. They are not taking me, idiots. I am with her.
What?
And they say money isn't enough to buy everything, but I bought your suit.
Give my money.
What is rush? You traitor.
I am not a traitor. You son of a leech.
Don't be fool. I'm feeding you, and I can smash you whenever I want, like an insect.
Give my money.
Wait.
This better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. This better have my money. Please don't call me on my bluff. Pay me what you want it. I called a shot.
have a confession about Catherine Almeida. Yes, Catherine Almeida. Look at the documents in your computer. These documents explain everything. Everything. I am Helena Therese.
If you say sorry, I don't want you sorry, I don't want you sorry now. It's too late, you know, it's too late, you know. Wasted time.